This is a 53 Chevy Bel Air convertible. I know, I think it says 53, 54, this is 54, 51. He's just talking about different cars he's had. But it's a stock. It's in a popular color for that time. I don't know if it's exactly the color that they used. It usually used like an aqua marine. It's kind of like a bluish color with a slight green in it, but this might be, maybe that's not that one. Blue flame, 125, I think it's the horsepower, I believe, or maybe it's the torque, I don't know, I think it's the horsepower. I know it's not the cubic inches, but they had, the Chevys had this, the six cylinders for quite some time. Thanks for looking, please do not touch, of course not. And you know, a lot of people ignore the 54s because the 55s came out with a lot different design, but all these cars are bitching, man. They really are. They're really cool. Looks like a big jukebox there where the radio speaker is. You know, this design is incorporated into the glove box. Sweet car, but you know, a lot of people don't realize what these cars look like when they're new. And actually, this car's got a nicer paint job than when the car was new. I mean, it's using better paint, it's smoother. All the cars back then used to have like a little bit of, when it came from the factory, it wouldn't be quite like orange peel, but they weren't glass smooth like this. This has got, you know, base coat, clear coat, urethane, whatever the catalyst. So, and big wide white walls, fender skirts. Of course, I got to keep talking over this music because, you know, whatever it goes on. The as far as the stripe, you know, matches the interior. It's not exactly like 100% white stripe. It's like a little bit like an oyster white. See, that's what the top is, like it's an oyster white, which is really what you want. You don't want a white. Oyster white would clean up a lot better. You notice that's integrated into the wheel. It's got two-tone steering wheel, the full horn ring and stuff. And you got your big telescopic radio antenna, which works for, I must remember that. You didn't have like a single antenna. You used to pull them up and you get better reception. And you got your jet up there on the hood, too. See that?